Get a stride in.
I'm gonna get the video of the.
Look at the coaches. Look at them
all.
Time. All women's team.
Get back to this. Oh, hello.
Get up with them. Let's go. 6'12.
6'12, Heather.
6'13, Mom.
Get up.
6'30.
There you go.
6'32, Kylie. 6'33. Let's go.
Come on.
6'36, Izzy. Come on.
Let's go. 38, Alyssa. 6'38.
Aaron.
Let's go.
There you go.
7 flat.
job, bud.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jericho. I'm here with Bryce Langmaid. Bryce, how are you doing today?
Amazing.
How did you feel after that race today?
Amazing.
Well, you guys working together a lot during the race. How did you guys feel about that?
Pretty good. It was good. It was helpful to have the back and forth between us the whole time. It helped push us along.
I would just say the whole girls team as general. I mean, they really just came out here swinging a lot of SRs, a lot of very close to the PRs.
I was watching you race today. You came in through that first mile at 5:08. What was your strategy going into this race?
Go out fast and hold it as long as I can. That's what I always do, and it works out well enough for me.
I thought that the ladies ran really well, and so did the guys. The guys really pushed through and tried their hardest.
What can we expect out of you coming into the next meet in a couple weeks?
I'm not going to cash any checks that I can't make, you know. But what I am going to say is I'm going to go in there with the same attitude that I did today.
I'm hoping to pull a PR and maybe get into the 19s.
I'm not going to lie, I am afraid of this guy. He's going to catch me, but I'm going to make sure I don't, and hopefully not only I, but he also improves too.
Not to sound cocky, but I am aiming to take him out. I've gained on him a bit since starting up, and I'm hoping to continue that trend.
We're going to surprise a lot of people. Nobody's going to see us coming. We're going to be underdogs.
Warrior Nation, that's rad.
I want to say excellent work today. It was an extraordinarily competitive race. General, as far as where we were at with the teams, you know, it might not have been exactly what we wanted to be. But time-wise, we did some pretty fun things today, all right? We're moving up. Maybe it's not quite as fast as we initially thought. These other teams, it's going to be a very competitive year within our conference, it looks like.
Seeing y'all just kind of just go and have that grit to just finish and do the best you can, all right? That's really all you have to do. It doesn't matter if you fall short. If you give whatever you've got, that's great. That's all we can ever ask for. And at that point, you can never disappoint us. All right? You can never disappoint us if you just give us everything that you have.
Charlie's doing it.
Yes.
Here we go. One proud, one proud.
Warriors on three. One, two, three.
Warriors.
Who smacked my hand?